Good morning. I decided to play some Magic the Gathering this morning, and I had decided, what the heck, I'll probably stream it live. Give me a moment, I'm checking the stream strength via my laptop. And it looks pretty good, so I'll be right with you. Strength via my laptop. Then I'm bringing up the chat so I could be able to communicate with anyone who wishes to chat with me.
Blast that and attack. Yeah, what the heck? It's gonna get in the way over there, so I'm gonna move it over here. Oh, if anybody is curious what program I'm using to stream with, it's OBS.
all your ways. Now do you see the benefits of peace?
I will protect the virtue of this world. Behold, nature's true power.
I thought it was going to do that too. Yay, I was right.
With me.
I have enough for her.
Let's see.
Yep.
I have survived Nico Bolas, and I will survive you. This will be fun to watch.
It's the land.
The land shall conquer you.
Are you gonna block him?
Melody brings perspective. I shall return.
Pretty Doug. And there goes one of my lands. But I got rid of his Doug though too, which is a sad point. Oh well. And of course I acquire another land. So let's see, how much do I have to play with?
secrets manifest before you.
We're fit enough to survive.
I was not expecting that. Scale that down. I'll put it over here. No. Yeah, right there. Are you gonna do something, friend?
This thing goes, it's up to you, pal. Starting over is the only way.
I've seen puppies whine less than you.
Tear it down. Tear it all down.
Oh, you could have two monsters with that up there, huh?
There is wonder in a blade of grass.
This is a good game.
You can still walk away.
Finally.
Wait, you think nature is kind? my heart beats in unison with the wild. I run with the wolves. Oh! Have you ever lost a home? And I will survive you. Strike now! Strike hard! We're fit enough to survive. Welcome to my menagerie.
Yeah, you can have it. When you start handing me back my cards and I got nothing to defend myself, that's when I start to think that you're out to get me. And I don't like bullies. Yesterday I played a game and lost spectacularly to a guy who had the gamer tag of Starscream. I couldn't believe my eyes. I'm like, wow. I really need to put that thing in this deck. Thank you.
are not worthy. I have lost too much to allow you victory. Deceit will never be rewarded.
Close your eyes. Breathe and listen to the sounds of the wild. This will be fun to watch.
Surrender now, and I'll spare you.
Thank you.
my aim and their claws, you're done.
This will be fun to watch.
He took the 10. Holy moly. The one that gave trample. Yeah, I can understand why you would get rid of him. But she gives me trample too, so.
My, my, how you've grown.
Thank you. You're committing suicide, huh? Well, I might as well increase his power, just to make sure. That was a good game! Yeah, I like it right there. I've had games like that happen a lot. And I think I'll call it a time for this session. I'll be sure to do another one, and I'll probably publicize, being I noticed that I only had 2 viewers. Thank you for watching. I hope to see more in the future for when it comes to when I play Magic the Gathering. I won't talk too much. I'll just probably play the game, laugh at my stupidity. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay, and I'll do it some more later. I bid you all a good day, good evening, or good morning.